starting our arm favourite preacher curl. Pretty straightforward exercise. You see a lot of people pull their elbows right back up here. What you want to do is set this up with the pins down the bottom, so it's just sitting under your armpits and your triceps are nice and flat on there and your elbows nice and flat. What we do from there is you grab our easy curl bar in a comfortable position, probably about shoulder width apart, and then it's a straight up lift. When we get to the top, squeeze those biceps, come down nice and slow, 4 seconds down, keep that contraction on the bicep. Up you go, squeeze, 2 seconds up, squeeze those biceps, down we come again. It's really important to get that squeezing, get that blood into that muscle. Up we go, big squeeze, 4 seconds back down again. Pretty straightforward exercise. Do one more rep in there, mate. You can see the contraction on Joel's bicep there. Biceps, be proud of it. Down we go, good job.